Welcome to this two-minute overview of the Spoken Tutorial project. My name is Kannan Moggallia. Spoken Tutorial is a screencast with running commentary, a recording of a session created for self-learning. We promote FOSS, also useful to bridge digital divide, can be freely downloaded. Let us go to our website. Here is SpokenTutorial.org. Here is a sample Spoken Tutorial.
Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to use Record My Desktop.
We now explain the process involved in creating Spoken Tutorials. We start an outline as shown here. We write the script for each tutorial as shown here. Then we record the script. We have already seen the recording. Then we translate the script as shown here. Then we dub it as shown here.
Scilab ke istemal se 2D graph ke ankan ke is tutorial mein aap sabka swagat hai.
This was the tutorial in Hindi. We will come back to this. Here is the architecture of a spoken tutorial. We conduct workshops using spoken tutorials. Domain experts are not required. Workshops are of 2-hour duration. The students learn at their own speed. They can use a language of their choice. All of them can reach the same level. We have found the workshops to be very effective. These workshops are becoming very popular. We currently conduct 200 workshops a month. Number of confirmed workshops in North, West, East, and South. Here is a graph of quarter-wise visits to our website. Let's go back here. We are starting on digital divide tutorials. Here is an example.
Welcome to this spoken tutorial on managing train tickets bought at IRCTC.
Here is a sample tutorial on first aid.
Here is a small girl who is getting attended to for a bruise in her knee. We can create a tutorial that explains how to handle this, dub this into various languages, make it available to every primary healthcare center.
These tutorials will be extremely useful to the majority of Indians. This tutorial explains this project in more detail. We have some publications. Who funded us? Thanks for joining.